Because I wanted to twin with the aesthetic of the store. Back to my channel. If this is your first time coming on here, you already know, don't go nowhere. Click the like and subscribe button right now. So today I'm gonna be telling you guys about my random shopping experiences on Instagram. Is anyone else guilty of just saving and screenshotting a whole bunch of stuff they never ever get to buy? With me the case is actually the reverse, because I'm steady saving and screenshotting. And it's like when I sleep, I end up seeing all this stuff in my dream. And it's like, I wake up and I just order. So today I'm just gonna be showing you a whole bunch of stuff that I ordered on Instagram. And then I'm going to be doing a quick try on haul with some of the clothing I bought from this Instagram or local stores. So the first thing I will be showing you guys today is a lip gloss. It is from Alexa Lip Smacker. It is gifted, and for that reason I wanted to do a quick shout out to them. Look at that, it is brown in color. Let me quickly apply it and see. I actually love the smell. For something like brownish, I like that it is still kind of clear. Yeah, it can still pass on as a clear lip gloss. So thank you, Alexa Lip Gloss, for the gift. Moving on. The second package is from Jumia, Nigeria. I ordered, it's still sealed. I haven't even opened it yet. Let me look on here to see if I have a scissors. So we're gonna cut, cause can anyone guess what's in here? You never guess correctly. So, ta-da! Yeah. So I had a skipping rope, but it was like a beginner skipping rope. It was short. It was always making me like tilt my back forward anytime I skip. So I ordered longer ones, and yeah, I saw reviews of how it's long and people that are 6 feet can use it. I'm gonna be putting the link in the description box for you guys to shop for, you know, my fifth fam curvy women and curvy men on here. Item three is from a local store on Instagram as well. I'm not sure they have like a pickup or an actual like physical store, but I saw like really nice outfits and I thought, why don't I buy it? I usually don't remember like all of this. I just wait till it's time for me to open. You guys don't know like what it took for me to not unbox these. For every time I shop, I'm always so anxious. My anxiety doesn't let me, so I've been meaning to go back to like really neutral color outfits from my feed. Oh look, it's from Shein. Who knew? I honestly did not know this. Hang on, something fell from it. I honestly did not know this outfit is from Shein. I just got it. Oh my god, it's so pretty. I'm gonna try on, when I do the try on haul, I'm gonna let you guys to see what it looks like. So this is an outfit from a local store on Instagram. This is another outfit. just going to buy dresses every other day because of you guys, because content is king. This is why I buy outfits every other day. This is from an Instagram local store as well. Man, you never can tell how lucky you can get, like, shopping. The color of this outfit is everything. I'm not gonna say anything until I try it on as well. This is your yellow. Can you guys believe I legit ordered this? Oh my god, it's a Shein outfit as well. So can I say this is sort of like a Shein clothing haul? Let me see what the blue one says. Okay, the blue one has no it has no label on it, so I can't tell what brand it is from precisely, but guys, the material of this, it's so thick. It is literally so thick, guys. I bought this outfit, can you believe that I bought this outfit just because it's yellow and I wanted to match with the cushion at the Pause Cafe. The Pause Cafe is a coffee or espresso or morning type of cafe inside the mall. And I literally bought this gown because I wanted to twin with the aesthetic of the store. Anyway guys, I'm gonna try it on so you guys have to see. So that is outfit number 3 from my Instagram shopping. And oh, I forgot to tell you guys about these. I got this really, really cute purse. I can't remember. Oh my god, I totally forgot the name of the store. But I'm gonna put a link in the description box in case you wanted to buy it. Curvy women, don't say I don't put you on, okay? It's so good. I love the fabric of the purse. I like that, you know, you can clutch on it. You can carry it either way, like an actual bag, and it's very conservative. So the last item from, you know, my random Instagram shopping will be the signature brushes. I haven't changed my makeup brushes in like the longest, so I've always had these. I don't know, I kind of have been hoarding them because I felt like they are too pretty to be used. Who else feels like that sometimes? It's marble and they're so pretty. But I guess it's time to disversion them. Yeah, so guys, that will be all. I hope you guys like what I picked or the item I shop for. Even if you don't like it, I don't really care. Oh, I care, of course I care what you think, but it is my outfit from my bank account, so I'm just gonna do the clothing haul. See ya.
Oh shoot.
Before I try on the outfit, have you subscribed? Yes, baby, subscribe right now to become my baby. What are you waiting for? I'm waiting. Subscribe. Guys, I legit, I can't really tell how I feel about this outfit because I honestly thought the fabric was going to be lighter than it is. Listen, for this Niger sun, this is not the outfit for you. I see myself saving this outfit for like one of my trips because genuinely, no one's finna drive around in fabrics this thick, to be honest. So, I think I'll give it a 5. Yeah. Well, however, yeah, also, feel like it's a bit, you know, loose. I'm kind of used to like fitted outfits, but considering the fact that this is a ribbed material, I'm gonna let it pass. I'm just going to post a picture of me wearing it when I go to pause and, you know, the community for you guys to see. Yeah, so I'm just gonna wear the next outfit. Ooh, check me out. Guys, I am so pleased with this outfit. I feel like I always have like one blue dress at a time. Remember the first blue monostrap outfit I did from Shein as well? Yeah, my cousin took that outfit, and there you go. Although I don't know where this is from, remember I told you guys I shopped all this outfits from a random store on Instagram, so this fit is giving. It's monostrap, I like the material. I like that you can wear it to any occasion. I feel like I'll style this with anything. I'm thinking of wearing it with a blazer to Moonshine Cafe tomorrow. I'll post it up in the community for you guys to see. I will give this a comfortable 9 out of 10. Love it. So I'm gonna show you guys the last outfit. Don't forget, this outfit is not from Shein. And it has no name. So babies, I think we have a winner. Even though the tube tank top inside is not my size, I kind of managed to like, I'm holding my neck because I couldn't button the neck on my own because I'm alone. But yeah, you get the point. Yeah, I think we have a winner. This is like my best outfit. Not because this is like one of my favorite colors. I like earthy tones like nude, white, gray. Yeah, in that order. So this is my best outfit and I can't wait to rock it. I can still find a longer nude tank top for, you know, putting it underneath. But I still feel like I can improvise, you know, with wearing it like this. Yeah. So guys, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you next time in my next video. Mwah. Bye.